We're over here and you guys are over there. Again. God, this is my bed.
That became Mr. Block.
We can switch.
Oh, we got a little couple of minutes.
Okay, we're going to start things off. Go ahead, guys. You can see it right now. Oh, right, okay, yeah. Okay. Hang around, it's $20 a second. a trip.
There's some things that happened before that scene that was really important.
I just saved my life on that scene. Can I just say, as we went in that location, and I looked around and I thought, that's really authentic. They've done great stuff with the cobwebs and the dirt and stuff like that. And Michael, and that's real. They haven't cleaned this place at all. So he said, I am not filming here until you clean it. And he walked out and I thought, wow. And they cleaned it and they cleaned it. And, and then we went back. And we went back and we went, no, this isn't good enough. You clean it again. And he was absolutely right because, you know, that's 3 days' work you're sitting there and we're breathing hard, we're like, you know, and the stuff that would have been breathing in, it would have killed us. And he absolutely put his foot down and he went out. You should have experience.
I had already had experience doing a movie called Rosewood. John Singles was directed, but we were, and we had a fight sequence in the swamp where there's about 20 or 30 guys that have already hung this cat and they wanted to mutilate him. But I played the sheriff and I said, okay, you hung him, enough. Don't mutilate him. You know, he's got to, you know, we want to give him back to his family home, I guess. And so, but they didn't agree with me, and so I had to fight my way through and get up front and with my guys and their shotguns and tell them no.
So
you feel those bumps in Brian's wild. It's a wild and crazy script, and the things that we have to do and are asked to do, and most of us just go, yeah, let's do it.
And how do you feel about the whole experience afterwards now that it's behind you compared to other things that you've done?
Well, let's say compared to Guardians of the Galaxy. Those were sort of just different people in my life. and they're all tricking each other and having a good fight with the rattlesnakes. And, it's just fun stuff, that you can get into. That's kind of some of the images that
I'm into with rattlesnakes. I love it.
My favorite television characters of all time. Thank you very much. Yeah.
So if you guys have not seen Blackpool, it is a fantastic series. It's a musical. So
have you seen the bad lip syncing thing for the movie? Discussion, and suddenly everybody turns to
Bicycle kicks are really nice things to do. Why would this man do that? So I like the fact that I would displace you every now and again, surprise you every now and again.
You know what? I'll just say that. I tell people this a lot. People are always sort of trying to rationalize and judge these characters that are on the show. But they're coming from a space where, you know, we live in this society nowadays is very secure. And we also, you know, I don't know about each individual here, but if you've ever lost anyone in your family that is very close to you, you must know that the grieving process lasts a very, very long time. Everyone on The Walking Dead, every single character on The Walking Dead is still going through a grieving process whereby they have lost some of the individuals, their entire family line. They are the only ones left. So when people make decisions and they do things in this show, you burn up all those calories fighting and saving people who really you don't know, and they don't really care much about you. You don't. But in Murrow's position of that was like, you wasted your time, you wasted your energy, and now I'm going to have to go out there and waste some of my energy too, because I'm not going to let anything happen to you. You know, so it's big choices and big decisions happen on this show every single week. And that's why I think you guys are here. That's why you love it so much.
Is it what the stakes are?
Which is very simple, especially in the joint. So that's it. So,
have about 5 minutes. I know you like to get through a bunch of questions at the end. Do you still want to do it like that?
Yeah, let's stop. Let's do it. You
want to get it? I'm asking you again.
You want to take one? I'll take one.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
10 good questions. Real, okay, real fast questions. No, no preface.
Thank you, everyone.